How we doing, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Gonna be doing a 50p coin hunt. Looks like rolly over bags. Just done a 10p coin hunt, but they were all 2021s, so I'm not even gonna bother opening them. Right, over there, cat. So quick look what we need. Kew Gardens. So we need a coronation to go in there, and then a few Olympics, and we are done. So I think I could have done with rolly over bags for the 10p's and sealed for the 50s, but we're doing about as well as we did on the 10p's. Stop looking for the 2020 shields now. I think it's about 46 million odd. There we go. Nice Christopher Ironside gets off the mark. 2013. Oh, we got a Battle of Britain as well, one of my favourites. And another Battle of Britain. Another Battle of Britain. And we got another Battle of Britain. Looks like we found a collection. So 2015 again. They all 2015s. As a rolled over bag, and we've just found one Ironside and all Battle of Britain. With that, one of my favourite coins. Same wasn't Kew Gardens, but I'm not sure how or why you collect all them and then trade them in. So we're doing pretty good. We got a lot of diversities in this one. I should have got another bag. It looks like someone might have traded in a massive collection. Got a Roger Bannister there. Terrible condition. Nice and shiny. So they've been all duds except two bags that were full. We got, we might have a full bag of Representation of the People's Act now. This is crazy. Come on, another bag full. Well, surely not just three bags full and then the rest duds. Got a Victoria Cross in this lot. Oh, might have a full pack of Victoria Crosses. So another 20. I'm going now. What other coins did he trade in? It's got to be a collection. Right, so I think the memory's full on the phone. We found four full bags. Not sure when it stopped recording. Some lovely 2012. Still looking for that bag of Kew Gardens. Right, guys, not sure when we cut out, but we should have enough memory now. I've deleted some other videos. Cat out the way. No. So. There's nothing for you there, is there? Right, you're just knocking things over now. So, looks like we got another full bag. Right, cat. Right, what are you doing? That's it, stay there. Shake. Jubilees. So we've definitely found a collection. So we've had, that was in there, that's pretty successful, really happy with the Battle of Britons, keep all of those I think, and maybe the Jubilees, I've got a lot of Jubilees, but so nothing for the book, but definitely happy with that. Gutted about all the 10p's. Not gonna bother with them. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Sorry about the cat. I don't know what he thinks the bags. We've got food in or something. Thanks a lot. See you again soon.